Kirk. Just 3 months ago in August, she lost her mom to breast cancer. Jenny's mother played a pivotal role in her skating. Thus, she is dedicating her season to her mother.
This year I'm skating to putting on the Ritz for my short program. And last year at a competition, my mom and I, we heard this music and she kind of wrote down the name of it. And I always like to skate to music that makes me feel happy in the short program because it's a hard program. You have to do 8 required elements. And every time I hear the music, I kind of think about her. And she really liked it because she thought that it showed off my personality.
I'm from the USA, Jennifer Kirk.
Here is the 2000 World Junior Champion, Jenny Kirk, from Newton, Massachusetts.
And her music, Putting on the Ritz by Irving Berlin, and a little bit of Moonlight Serenade by Glenn Miller. Long edge into the triple Lutz. And that's a problem. She missed the combination. She fell on the Lutz, wasn't able to get the combination in. Very nice triple flip jump. Nice run out on the landing. That's something that's improved. She's grown a couple of inches this year, which has lent itself for having better strength and more height on her jumps. Death drop into a back sit spin. Great low position on the sit spin and the back sit spin. I'm so disappointed for the Lutz problem because the program really is quite sweet. It suits
Jennifer
her well.
Kirk.
And you just know that she wanted to start this year off a little stronger than this.
Jenny Kirk, 17 years old from Newton, Mass. Who actually trained with the Boston Ballet from the ages of 6 to 12.
But here there were problems in the Lutz. See, the arm starts to rotate a little bit ahead of the hips, and she breaks at the waist, not able to get the left leg out to pick in for the double toe loop. The second jump of her program, the triple flip, very strong, and watch that beautiful extension on the landing. Excellent.
Here are the required elements marks from 4.4 to 5.0.
Well, there's quite a hit on the 4/10 deduction for the fall on the first jump of the combination.
And the presentation scores go from 5.0 to 5.5.
Well, she really is quite a mature performer, and she really kept it together considering that fall at the very opening of her program.
And that will move Jenny Kirk into third place. Well, this